Hey, what is going on, guys? We're back with a brand new video on the channel, and in today's video, this is the new starter pack Seeker skin combos. So yeah, I just bought it, and without further ado, let's get right in. Okay, guys, we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 skin combos. I'll rate them from worst to best. Okay, coming in at our number 8, we have the Ravenpool's cage pickaxe. I don't know what pickaxe to keep on. For the pickaxe, I'm just going to use plunger through the whole thing. Okay, guys, coming in our number 7 spot, we have the Scarlet Edge. Pretty decent, I guess. Coming in our number 6 spot, we have the Fabled Cape. Looks pretty good. Coming in our number 5 spot, we have, I don't know which one to rate. Coming in our number 5 spot, we have, yeah, we'll go Internal Shield. The Internal Shield is pretty decent, I guess. Yeah, it's pretty decent. Can't remember what number we're up to, but next is the Fire Starter. It's pretty good, actually. I really like it. Coming in at another spot, we have the Royal Flags. This is our third. It's pretty fresh. I like the Royal Flags a lot, especially on this skin. They don't match on much, but on this skin, it matches just perfectly. All the colors match. Okay, coming in our number 2 spot, we have the Cuddlepulse bow. Pretty sweaty, I guess. You don't really see the Cuddlepulse bow much. When you do see it, there's normally a sweat ring. So there you go, guys. It's a pretty good combo if you do have it. Okay, guys, we all knew it. Coming in our number 1 spot, we have the Ignition. The colors do not match. But come on, he's a ninja, sword, the theme matches really well, and I've used this in game with the plunger, and it actually looks really, really, really well. I really like it. So there you go, guys, that is my top 8 skin combos for the Seeker. It's a rare skin, and it is only $6.75, I believe. So there we go, guys, peace out, thanks for watching.